Justin from Lynn, where firefighters say one person is still unaccounted for after a massive house fire there. We showed you this on WBZ this morning. It happened on Circuit Avenue during our morning newscast. You can see the extensive damage there to the top floor. It's not clear who crews have not been able to find at this point. Officials say everyone else inside was able to make it out. We will update this story for you online and on the air as we get more information.